And then there are those who like to criticize, especially religions. The educated masses are weighed down by too many opinions and are dispossessed of power. The educated argue. And it doesn't really matter what kind of philosophy you have, or politics, what kind of ideology, what kind of degree you have. Doesn't really matter if you're an anarchist, or a scientist, or a fascist, or a Satanist. None of it matters. Even if you're a peacenik, or you're aware of the World Wide Web, the educated continue to argue.